Today I'm reacting to LS De Pardo Siberiano playing BYOB from System of a Down. Let's do it. Sounds so good. That bell. Oh. I swear, every single thing that he plays, he just makes it sound so much better. Do I have any fans of him here? If so, let me know what drum cover of his is your favorite. So tight. Putting ghost notes in there. He's just so good. He's way too good. By the way, if you like this content, make sure to like and subscribe. Minor symbols across the board. Some double bass in there, because why not? Oh, his fills. This is by far the best drum cover of this song I've ever seen. Dude's a monster. That snare sounds so crisp. The crack to it is amazing. Throwing double bass in there with it. Ooh, nasty. He is so good, man. I gotta say, he's the best drummer I've ever seen. Let me know your thoughts and I'll see you on the next one.